Hello, veteran 0-2 here, welcome back, and this is another episode of The Last of Us. This episode, we're gonna fucking try and get past these hunters here.
How many of our guys were
killed? I didn't know that was her. Who gave it then? I'm taking a chance with this.
I just wanna finish up with them. Freaking my ass out.
So yeah, these guys are coming after Ellie, so we gotta...
I'll have a look out here.
We're gonna have to kill these bastards. There's gonna be a guy that's gonna come in this door right here. I'm gonna try and sneak around and stab him in the fucking back with Ellie here.
Holy shit!
He went the wrong fucking way. Time to restart. He went the wrong fucking way. That's bullshit. Fucking bullshit. Yeah, we can get some fucking alcohol in there.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys?
And yeah, we can pick up a bow or an arrow, I should say, right there.
I just want to finish up and breathe my ass off.
Let's check over here. You guys, check that cabin.
Yeah, see, now we'll go the other direction.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
That didn't start off good. Wasn't planning on that guy seeing. What an idiot. Come on, assholes.
Motherfucker.
That's right, asshole. Any more of these clowns? Alright, I guess not. For now. I'm gonna make sure I didn't miss anything in this house. So I got the bottle. There's another bottle. I believe I've gotten everything over here. Oh wait, no, maybe I didn't. Shit, man. Yeah, I might as well recheck just in case the game didn't save me getting a few items in this part, in this house. It's entirely possible. I mean, the game, I don't know, the saving system and the checkpoint system in this game is a little fucked up. It's not too bad, but it's not perfect. Like, it seems like sometimes it doesn't save the stuff that you get. I don't see any guys in the immediate vicinity, so I'm just gonna hop out this window.
Okay, where do I go?
Yes, where do we go? This is a good question, Ellie.
Where'd they go?
Got a firefly pendant. Health. I likey. And some explosives. I likey that too. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna make explosives or not. Yeah, Ellie's inventory, if I didn't mention before, is separate from Joel's. And I don't think we're gonna be opening any shiv doors with Ellie. Her scenarios. So, if you want to make explosives and that requires blades, I would say go for it. I guess. And whoa, there's a guy there.
Who the hell is this fucking kid?
Nothing in here. Got everything apparently. Yeah, but the good thing about Ellie and her knife is that she can kill guys faster than Joel sneaking up on them, you know, these stealth kills. So Ellie is better at stealth than Joel, in my opinion. It's just that Ellie sucks at, you know, melee fighting, like punching guys out and that kind of shit. More blades. Why can't I get blades? Why can't I get that many blades when I'm controlling Joel? You know? It seems like I never find them. Alright, over there's a bathroom. Oh, yeah, I see some guys way out. Oh, there's a guy right there by the bathroom. Okay. A few guys over in this area. Come on, man. Come around the building. Fucking son of a bitch. Where are you going, dude? Thinking maybe I should try to use the bow here. I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to do just that. Just gotta wait for him to stop. Stop moving. You're gonna keep moving? You suck. Yeah, you know what? Fuck the arrows. I'm just gonna sneak around the bathroom and get this guy. Almost saw me too. Son of a bitch. heard me. How'd he hear me? What the fuck? What the? Come on! Fucking stab this guy already! You suck so bad at stabbing people, Ellie. Jeez.
Keep this up, I'll make you real sorry.
Whatever. You know, it'd be nice to have a fucking health kit. Come on, asshole. Come on in here. I dare ya. Trying to attack. Oh, this guy's smart. He's like actually making me go over there and... Wow. Well, he's smart, but not smart enough. Oh, look at that, some ammo. I could have just snuck up on that guy. I didn't even have to shoot him. Oh, well. Anybody else? Anything in this burger joint? Some rags. Check out those two houses. I check out over here. I don't think I went over here yet. Anything to find over here? A brick. Use that for something. Alright. That was really odd how that last guy there was just kind of like hiding. It's like he was just scared shitless, like, oh my god, this little girl is gonna kill me. I don't think I've ever seen that before in this game. I mean, I think I've seen it with Joel, but not with Ellie. So yeah, that's the end of him. I'm practically dead.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.
Hopefully.
You got this, Ellie. Don't fall in the water.
Yeah, do not fall in the water.
Oh, shit.
Actually, maybe you should fall in the water. That way you can learn how to swim. You know, practice. You only learn by actually fucking doing it. I don't know. Swimming to me is something that came pretty naturally. I didn't really need to learn how to swim. It just kind of, happened. Let's go through this little drain pipe.
Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we're supposed to pull this out of the way, that way we can actually get through the drain pipe that's over here. Otherwise, that fucking debris would have been blocking this.
That's the way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Probably have more fuckers in this area too. No room for error anymore. I don't have any health. I can't fuck this up. Was close. Man, there's a lot of these guys. Fuck, man.
Spread out!
Yeah, that's right. Spread out. That way I can stab you.
Come on, show yourself.
Oh, don't come up here.
Holy shit!
Yeah, that was a bad idea. They said spread out, and then they didn't even fucking spread out. They just did something else. They fucking, yeah, whatever. I was too hasty in that situation. I'll do better this time. But you know, it's stupid when they say spread out, and they don't fucking spread out. They like search the same fucking area together. It's like, what are you doing? He said spread out, so fucking spread out. I mean, come on. The other guy. Where's your buddy? Where's your buddy? Oh, there he is.
Hey.
Oh shit, there's two of them.
Well?
Nothing. You?
Same. Let's keep looking.
No, don't fucking climb over that. doesn't.
Fuck!
Spread out! He didn't see me. What a dumbass. Come on, where are you gonna go, buddy? Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck!
Saw him right at the last second.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, there's more of them?
Come on, show yourself. Where the hell is this kid?
He was a piece of shit. Now he's a dead piece of shit. I don't know if we can, what, there's still more guys? I can tell by the music that there's still supposed to be more guys around. Is that all of them, or we got more? Come on, man. Where's your buddies? Where's your buddies? Where are they all at?
How do I get out of here?
Well, we got a couple dumpsters we could use to maybe get out of here. Dumpster to get down there, or use dumpster to get up there. But yeah, I don't think I'm ready to do that just yet. Excuse me. Looks like this lodge is boarded up though, so we can't get in the front doors. Yeah, I don't think I went over here yet. Can't go that way. Nothing to find. Looks like I've killed everybody. Alright. Nobody else. All alone. Dead bodies everywhere.
Trapped in here.
If we can actually... Is there guys in here? I can't remember. I think they're supposed to be.
Where's the way out?
Look at that. Some more rags. Oh, okay, yeah, that's where the dumpster is blocking the other way, then. Alright. So it doesn't matter which way you get in the building. Oh, what's in here? Nothing! Seems to be a running theme. I'm not finding shit. Well, I'm starting to find more stuff now, but it's still not enough. Keep that door closed for the time being. Ooh, some blades. Yeah, I have a feeling there's gonna be guys searching this area as well. I don't think I'm alone here.
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Oh shit, they saw me. What a bunch of cunts. You gonna come in here?
Let's get this over with.
Well, anyways, I think I'm going to end it right here. That's all for this episode of The Last of Us. In the next episode, we're going to continue with Ellie in this lodge, and hopefully we can get her back to Joel safely, and we can take out as many of these fuckers as possible. This is Veteran 021. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.